the worst tricep exercise, aka power bombs. Why? One, tough on the cuff, and two, the triceps don't do this, they do that. So this, no go, Michael.
So this video here has over 3 million views, and this guy's just been taking nothing but nonstop abuse in the comments. Now, is this the worst triceps exercise? No, definitely not. I can think of a lot worse, and it will still be effective, but it's not the ideal way to perform an overhead extension. And he's correct in that the optimal path where you're gonna get maximum triceps output is when you're extending away from the midline of your body, whereas with this variation, the weight is moving in a fixed vertical line. So to make this exercise as effective as possible, ideally perform it one arm at a time, or to train your triceps through an even larger active range, you can use a cable like you see here. Subscribe for more No BS fitness tips.